Please take a moment to subscribe and press the bell icon on the YouTube app to never miss another update from Bolly to Box.
When the verdict in the Black Bag shooting case was out, everyone was quite worried and teary-eyed. But Salman had only one worry, and that is about his mother, Salma Khan. Despite struggling inside jail without any luxuries, Salman was not bothered. But the only thing on his mind was the well-being of his mother. And when Salman finally was granted bail, then the first thing he did was request a call to be made to his mother. After assuring his mom that he was fine and would be returning home, Salman patiently completed all the formalities and also waved to other prisoners who wished to get a glimpse of Salman Khan. Now, this only proves that he is indeed a great human being and a doting son. Don't you think so? Do let us know by commenting in the section below.